So before the tour started, I was thinking about something that may or may not have anything to do with tonight. Most likely, it probably does, if you can figure it out. I've been thinking about it, and when I was a kid, my grandfather used to come home from work, and he used to put his pocket knife and his change and his keys on the table, and I would steal it, and I'd go outside, and I'd get in trouble. And then this would happen day after day after day. I was basically grounded all the time. And then one day, he came home, and he put a brand new pocket knife on the table, and he said it was mine. And I put that in my pocket, and I've basically carried that knife with me since that day. And I learned something. I learned something right there. If you want something bad enough, you keep doing it over and over and fucking over again, and you will make it come true. And that's exactly what we did in Motley Crue. We kept doing this over and coming back and coming back, but we are actually not Motley Crue. You guys are Motley Crue. You made it fucking happen. You call the radio stations. You come out to the concerts. You buy our records. So thank you for spending your fucking money, your time, and your passion on Motley Crue. One day, someday, down the road, Motley Crue is going to come on the radio, and I want you to look at that scar on your arm and remember that fucking knife put a fucking hole in your arm. Thank you for letting Motley Crue be that knife.